This is why I don't tell people how to tap or not to dress big things. Like people say, stop this up, giving away free gifts for every cent. It's a scam, a bot, but no. I think they're the real deal and it's being scammed. YouTubers are getting hacked. And on Twitter, Scarce, thank you for giving me this information, bud. Shout out to you. But yeah, basically they got hacked and got links posted everywhere, but of course Mr. Beast's friend came in and helped and told them what's going on. Yeah, this piece didn't do that. It's not good. It made lots of trees. And he's trying and the dirt is pretty nice, so yeah. Anyway. I'm gonna eat a banana. And that's why you shouldn't press camps. The heck you. Got it? Don't trust it. Please, I beg of you, you'll get hacked. Don't trust scams, don't trust fake people. Not the person you watch. Don't trust anything that's like all sketchy and such. If the person you watch is the real deal, you're safe. But if the fake, totally than it is. You're trying to ruin it. Anyway, later guys. I just had to warn you. Sorry. Anyway, that's all for now. Bye.